When it's cloudy, our intuition tells us the weather is cooler. But when the skies are clear, the day is generally brighter and warmer. So how exactly do clouds influence the climate? Clouds have a huge impact on our climate. The tiny aerosol particles floating in the atmosphere serve as seeds that attach to water droplets, evaporated from oceans, lakes, soil, and plants to form a cloud at low or high altitudes. Higher clouds, called cirrus clouds, are exposed to colder air, so these clouds are thin and wispy, allowing the sunlight to pass through and warm the Earth's surface. But the low-lying stratocumulus clouds are the most common type on Earth. They are thicker and denser as they are closer to the Earth's surface and hold more water. So because they're optically thick, they are effective at reflecting light and can therefore cool the planet. Without these low-lying clouds, the Earth would be much warmer. When measuring the impact of clouds on the climate system, clouds have collectively helped cool the Earth's surface by reflecting about one-third of the sunlight that reaches the Earth's atmosphere. So even small changes in the amount of clouds, where they are located, and what type they are could have large consequences. For example, a warmer climate creates more water vapor in the atmosphere, which could lead to an increase in cloudiness, and as a result, cool the planet as more sunlight is reflected to outer space. Eventually, the water droplets in clouds return to the Earth's surface as precipitation in the form of rain or snow. So in the next video, we'll summarize how precipitation patterns influence the climate system.